The McMillin Bridge, also known as the Puyallup River Bridge, is a concrete half-through truss bridge crossing the Puyallup River, in Pierce County, Washington, built in 1966. The bridge design uses a hollow box system, which was suggested to the design company of W. The bridge was built to replace a steel span that had been washed out by the flooding river in 1933. Because of economic conditions, the concrete design was chosen over a steel design, with a savings of $826, in addition to lower maintenance costs. The bridge is unusual in that it combines concrete with the half-through truss design, which was usually built with steel.